A rural part of Highway 85 in Weld County is closed tonight because of a deadly crash involving Colorado State Troopers. Now, CSP is telling us that Wyoming troopers were chasing a car into Colorado and its driver was wanted for a parole violation out of Minnesota. And that car then crashed into a CSP trooper, causing that patrol car to roll. And that trooper suffered minor injuries. The driver, we understand, died. And there is no word yet on when Highway 85 will reopen.